제86회 요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요.
Everyone, and welcome to Let's Speak Korean. My name is Lisa Kelly, and you know, don't you think more and more about your family and friends the older you get? You know, when you're younger, life is so carefree, and they're all around you anyway, but the older you get responsibilities, and you think of them more often. We're going to talk about how we can express those feelings today here on LSK. I'm your host, Lisa Kelly.
Welcome to LSK.
I was not.
I am Kim Young, you are... Your
Hunjang,
yes.
Hunjang,
that lives with his mom, okay? And this is our Blake, who doesn't live with his mom.
I do not live with my mom, 안녕하세요. I am Blake. My mom and dad are actually halfway around the world, so I miss them dearly.
Okay, well, we'll be able to express those feelings in just a moment. Take a listen to this.
네, 안녕하세요, 아리랑 TV 시청자 여러분. 오랜만에 뵙네요, 배우 제이입니다. 오늘 제가 가르쳐 드릴 문장은요, 요즘 가족 생각 많이 나요, 이 말이거든요.
요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요.
저도 그래요.
All right, our main expression for today, and pretty much all we have to really focus on, 요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요. Now, I almost said it too because I was thinking of telling you guys to compare that word, but the main word here is family, okay, and the verb to think. Let's start with family. Family is 가족.
가족.
All right, so 가족, and then we said these days first, so let's start with that word, 요즘. These days. Say it with me. 요즘.
요즘.
These days.
요즘.
요즘. These days. 가족 생각이. 생각 is thinking or thoughts. Okay? So you've got lots of thoughts of them. You're thinking about them a lot. Okay? 생각.
생각.
Okay. 생각이 많이 나요. 많이 is a lot.
많이.
나요.
나요.
Okay, and 나다 means to have something that wasn't there before and it's here now. So you can have a breakout on your face and 뭐 나요 on your face, right? Or like some allergy. And here we have something that wasn't there. We had no thoughts of our family and all of a sudden, all these days, I think of my family a lot. 생각이 많이 나요.
생각이 많이 나요.
생각이 많이 나요.
생각이 많이 나요.
All together, 요즘.
요즘.
가족 생각이.
가족 생각이
많이 나요.
나요. Okay, now 생각이 나요, like Lisa said. Now this is something spontaneous, something that happens and you don't have control over it. So if you, let's say you break up with your girlfriend, you're home alone, you're sitting there watching TV and all of a sudden, you watch a movie called Love Actually or something like that, and all of a sudden, you start thinking about your girlfriend. This is something that you don't do voluntarily. This is something that just happens, right? 생각이 나요. When you say 생각이 나요, you use it in situations where you can't help but to think of it. It just happens naturally. This is subconscious. You can't do anything about it. 생각을 하다 or 생각을 해요 is when you're thinking about it because you want to or because you're making yourself think about that deliberately, right? Okay, so when you're thinking about family, usually it just happens, just pops up.
So like a teacher may give you a question, you're not sure, and I usually tell him 생각해봐, like think about it, like you would deliberately think about it and recollect your memories, right? All right,
if you are thinking about your mom, then you would say 어머니 생각, right? 어머니 생각. You're thinking about your mom. 요즘 어머니 생각이 많이 나요.
요즘 어머니 생각이 많이 나요.
Let's peel this over here. This should be mom. There you go.
Aww.
어머니.
Oh,
there you go.
See,
he's sitting there. He's sitting there and he's thinking about his mom. He said 요즘 어머니 생각이 많이 나요.
요즘 어머니 생각이 많이 나요.
저도 is me too, okay? And then 그래요 is like in agreement, okay? So altogether you can define it as me too. But listen to this. 생각나요. I think a lot of about that person. And then you say 저도 그래요. Oh, I do too. That's me too, right? But if you said 생각 안 나요, I don't think of that person. If you say 저도 그래요, this means me neither, not me too. But there's no change in the words of 저도 그래요. Okay, so depending on if it's negative, then it means me neither. If it's positive, then it is the affirmative, me too. Okay, mm-hmm. so don't confuse those two. And I think we're done. Let's try repeating that. 저도 그래요.
저도 그래요.
Oh, I'm actually really tired these days. 요즘 피곤하죠? You too?
저도 그래요.
Oh, you too?
저도 그래요.
요즘 피곤해요.
간장.
Yeah, 간장. 간장. But this stuff is so good. Taste this, taste this. Here, some more. Oh, wait a minute. Let me see that for a second. What is this in here?
Tastes good, though.
No, there's something inside.
What's in there? Get it out. Whoa.
What is this? There's a piece of wood in my soy sauce.
Wait, you said this was made in the original, traditional Korean way,
right? That's what she said.
That is soot. It looks just like any old burnt piece of wood, but it's not. It actually has disinfecting properties in there. Now, it's made of wood, and they burn wood for a long, long time, and it turns into carbon, and it also contains a lot of anions. So it's mostly carbon and anions. So it cleans and cleanses and purifies the air around. It sucks up moisture from places where you don't want it, and it also sucks up bad odor. So, if you could put a little bit of soot around the TV or near your computer, it also takes away the electromagnetic waves as well. The first question, how do you say, I think about my family a lot lately in Korean?
요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요.
The second question. Answer me in Korean after I ask you this question in Korean. And basically, you want to say something that's equivalent to me too. 요즘 너무 피곤해요.
저도 그래요.
Jeju Kamgyo. And these are for you because you did so well on the test.
Jeju Kamgyo? Oh, they look delicious.
All right, time to review. 요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요. 요즘 is these days. 가족 is our family. 생각 is thinking or memories or thinking about something. 많이 나요. A lot of what? 나다 is something that wasn't there that is existing now. So I'm thinking a lot about my family these days. 요즘 가족 생각이 많이 나요. 저도 그래요. Me too. Now remember, if the verb in the previous sentence was a negative, me too is no longer what it means. It's me neither. 저도 그래요. Though these words stay the same.
We'll see you next time on LSK. Bye.
Goodbye.
애기 많이 나요.